Are you well and whole? I feared...
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
If I have my knickers on straight, this looks like the elves' laboratory.
What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalani. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Thanks.
Simple, isn't it?
Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that?
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait.
The magic what now?
If I...
Yeah.
Split.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here. Looks like another damned riddle to me. Show me.
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third...
Give me a minute.
Just...
The fur and...
All right.
There it goes. Seems we did something wrong.
Gvela Glan. Gvela Glan.
Seems we did something wrong.
Gvela Glan.
Lit up like a charm. Wait. Something just happened.
Behind that wall, a movement.
grave, is it?
Yeah, well...
Perhaps...
This one. Going. An illusion.
Oh, at last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important.
Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves.
I'll stop by, you can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See ya, Kira.